Okay everyone, so now we are creating a Windows application where we are going to display a series. Series will start from 15, going with minus 2, 15, 13, 11, 9, 7, till the 1. So this is the series we will perform using the while loop. So first of all, we are going to create a new project here and giving the name while loop. After that, we will drag and drop the label. So first of all, we are taking the label here. Now we are changing the name of this label as the series. So we are going on the properties section and we are changing the text here. The name we are giving is the series. So we are clicking back. This is the series. Now we want that series should be displayed into the text box. So we are dragging and dropping the text box. And afterward, we want to change the name of form. So let's say we are giving the name here. You can provide your name here. Then afterward, click back to the form. The name got changed. Now, after that, we are taking a button so that on the click of button, the action will be performed. So we are scrolling for the button. So button we are taking. Now, this button we want to change the name. Let's say click. So the name of button is click. Afterward, I want to display to the user that this is a series we want to print. So I am again dragging and dropping a label. Let's say series I want to print, I am writing here. Let's say the series is 15, then afterward 13, then 11, then afterward it will be going to some of the time, then at the end we want 1. So this is how the series will be printed. So we are clicking back here. So this is the series which will be printed. We want that its phone should be changed. So we are going on the properties here and finding the phone. So in this phone, we are clicking over here and then a dialog box will open. So in this dialog box, we'll select bold, let's say 12, press OK. So this is the series we want to print. Now we want to use the while loop here. So if I run this project, then afterward, the output window will come. Now, on this output window, we will be having the text box where the series will be printed on the click of button. So that means our coding should be behind the button. So we are closing this project, going back to the button, double clicking over there. So the coding of button will open. Now, we want that the series should be printed. We want to do a task multiple times. That's why we are applying the looping here. We know that for while and do while, these are the looping. Here I am applying the while. So first of all, we are taking a variable here, dim a as integer. Because we are dealing with the integer values, we have taken the a here. We should understand that whenever we are talking about any of the looping, there are three things. One is the initialization. Initialization start with the first value. So initialization is 15. So we are initializing A with 15. Then second thing is condition. So condition is always on the last value. So 1, we know that starting from 15 going till 1. So 15 is greater than 1. So whenever A is greater than 1, so we are writing here while A greater than equal to 1. So this is our condition, enter. So here we have done with the two parts. One is the initialization, second one is the condition check. So initialization with the first value, condition check with the last value. Now is the increment or decrement. So 1 with 2, you understand the first one is 15 and second one is 13. So 13 is coming at the gap of minus 2. So and afterward again minus 2. So the gap of minus 2 is there. 15 minus 2, 13. 13 minus 2, 11. This way it will go. So here we are putting the third thing, which is increment or decrement. In that case, we are decrement. So A is equal to A minus 2. So that is the decrement. So here any looping supports three things: initialization, condition check, increment or decrement. We have performed all. Now is the time to show the series. We know that series should be displayed on the text box 1. So we are going back. We are writing text box 1 dot text will be equal to, we are taking the previous value text box 1 dot text because we want to print a series, then previous value should be saved and concatenate with one space, then again concatenate with the new value, and the new value is from the A. Now the code is complete. We are going to run this. So if we are going to start debug or run this, then afterward we are clicking here, we can see that our series is displayed. I am going to extend this so that series should be displayed properly. So this size I am extending. Now again we are running this and we are showing the coding as well so that we can understand how the code work. Now we click over here, this is the series same which we want, the series is displayed. So now we are learning how it works. When we click on the button, this button click code run, so this code run, dim a as integer, so a integer a type is declared, means a variable a is declared. Then afterward a is equal to 15, so we have started with the first number 15, while a greater than equal to 1, so till the last number we are going to put this series. This is the condition. Text box 1 dot text means previous value which was nothing, concat with a. Let's suppose that there was nothing at that time, so nothing concat with a. What is the value of a? 15. So first of all a space and 15 was displayed. Then afterward a minus 2, that is 13, going back checking the condition, previous value was 15, now 13 come here. Again afterward going back, previous value 15 and 13, and afterward new value 11. So with a space we are taking the new value and storing into the text box dot text. So if I want to see the output, I will delete it and click over there. So this is how we can show the series starting from 15 to 1 on the gap of minus 2 using the while.